Listen as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky. Love is there because you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counting. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be.
Texas Entertainer of the Year. You all know her and love her. A former Miss Gay USA. Give it up for Sweet Savage. Come on.
Lost it on a lonely highway.
Well, I guess she's out on that two-way street looking for love. Right? You know how Miss Freddy is, honey. She's out on that two-way street. All right, all right. You said she was ready, okay? Okay. We're very late, sweet Savage. Do we have anybody out of town here tonight? Anybody here from Cibolo? Don't anybody raise their hands. I believe a very big faction from Cibolo. Where is she? We don't know. Oh, we have to go on. All right, well, thank you for being here. We'll get to the out-of-town guests in just a moment. But in the meantime, while we're trying to find what street Savage is on, we need to help you up a lot with the dressing room, please. We'd like to bring to the stage the reigning National Entertainer of the Year. So give it up for the very fabulous Electra. Let's try it this time.
Thank you. I bet you were expecting maybe a beefier person. With red hair, buck teeth, and a broom. Well, give it up, boys and girls. Admit it.
Alright, we're going to move on and bring to the stage our reigning Texas Entertainer of the Year. Our winner tonight will be sponsored to the pageant that Electra won. And our reigning queen is from San Antonio. So ladies and gentlemen, she works regularly at the Alamo Station. I want you to give a great big round of applause for none other than Texas EOY, Sweet Savage. We'd like to bring to the stage National Entertainer of the Year Emeritus, which means she was the very first one to win that title. She hails from Dallas, Texas. She's a Texas legend herself. Let's hear from the very fabulous Tasha Cole. Tasha's still freshening up, so we are going to go right into our talents. We're getting it going, guys. All right, judges, are you all there? Yes.
Evening.
Evening gown.
Yes.
Got it. All right, are all the judges in place? Is anybody missing? All right. We're going to do our evening wear.
Evening gown.
We have 15 contestants, so we're going to move it out real quick. There is no comparative judging, is that right? Right, so judges, you score them, and when they're off, that's the end of it. What are you using, Oscar?
Too bad
We'd like to bring to the stage our first contestant for Texas Entertainer of the Year 1995-96. Let's hear it from Sean Roberts.
Yeah.
Alright. Everybody ready down there? Is that a yes or yes? Okay. Moving right along, ready to stage. Contestant number three from Houston, Lori Love.
Heather.
Come on, let's hear it, Heather. Moving on. I'm watching you, Frank. Bring to the stage contestant number 6 from Dallas, Whitney Page. Texas, and she recently placed the top 10 of the Miss Gay USA pageant, and she's on her way to Miss Gay USA at large. She's wearing a beautiful lavender print evening gown, accented with green. What are you going to smart up to? This is the 5th annual Entertainer of the Year contest for Texas, and Whitney has been in it every year. She is not playing tonight, baby. So let's hear for Whitney Page, and number 6. The state of Texas, USA, at large, 1996. Give it up for Beaumont's finest, Taylor Kennedy, contestant number 7. moving on to our ninth contestant. Put your hands together for Oprah Demarle.
Thank you.
right, stand there, gentlemen. Let's hear for Coco. We have all the Texas legends here tonight. This contest would not be complete without number 12. Her name is Donna Day.
Voted by her friends and fans from Bryan College Station to be on the show tonight.
from Bryan College Station. Let's hear from Nikki Lamore.
Celebrating tonight, we'd like to wish you a happy birthday.
Judges, you have a few minutes to go to the restroom. Come right back here. backstage if you want to cut through. Danny knows where it's at. So what we're going to do is bring some special entertainment to the stage. Remember that you may tip all the special guests and all the contestants tonight are able to tip. So if you want to give them a cut, give it up, baby. All right? All right, bringing the stage, a former Miss Day Texas, a former Miss Day America, the everlasting Miss Day National Entertainment Theater Awareness, San Antonio Chief of Dallas is on with Tasha Cole. Move on and bring out one more special guest, and we're going to move into our talent segment. She hails from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. She's the reigning National Entertainer of the Year. She's Florida's Entertainer of the Year, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for the very fabulous Electra. Come on, let's hear it. Electra.
That must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun, and snap, the job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake, a lark, a spree, it's very clear to see. Add a spoonful of sugar, helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. A robin feathering in his nest has very little time to rest while gathering its pliant wing. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a merry tune to toot. He knows
to say, but then they use it better.
Only or it could change your life.
For example, the
yes.
One night I said it to a girl, and now the girl's divorced. Oh, and a lovely thing she is too. Oh, yes.